Today we're making some delicious milk yolks, and it's so easy to make. It only takes 4 ingredients. That is just so amazing. First, we're gonna mix together about 2 cups of low-fat milk and 2.5 teaspoons of calcium lactate. Pop this into the freezer until completely frozen. Then we're gonna mix together about 4 cups of water and 1.5 teaspoons of sodium alginate. Some delicious milk yolks.